Okay, welcome back to day 5 of Keeping Up with Brooke. We're in here at the rec gym doing some different hurdle work over here. Behind me, we're gonna have some shuffling, and then down in the far corner, there's gonna be some different Z sprints. So get warmed up, go do a nice jog, stretch it out, and then come back. Switch. Alrighty, so the first thing we have today is some hurdles. I just made these with cones and the indoor field hockey sticks that the rec has. You can make these however you want at home, or if you have them, please go ahead and use them. These are only a couple inches off. Typically the ones you buy are like a few inches higher, but these will work for today. So the first thing we're just gonna start with is just 1 foot in each running through, and then we're gonna just sprint at the end, jog it back, do it again. The second set we will be doing is just gonna be 2 feet in each, all the way down, sprint through. Then the last thing we're gonna do is lateral, so we're just gonna go 2 feet in each laterally, and then when we get all the way to the end, that's where it gets different. We stop, we turn, and then it's just a sprint 1 foot through. procedural. You're going to need to set up cones in a box shape, 10 yards apart. Here's my 1, 2, 3, and 4.
This is a great drill to work on change of direction, and you also get a little bit of backpedal. Here we go. And then we just do the same thing going backwards.
So our last drill for today is the zipper drill. So I've got cones set up 5 yards apart, zigzagging across the gym floor. I'm gonna sprint and touch each. You can also do this shuffling, backpedaling, any way you'd like. I prefer sprinting because it really makes you focus on breaking down your steps and staying low to touch each cone. Now we're just going to repeat it going back.
Okay, thank you for joining me for another Speed and Agility series here at the Rec Department under Keeping Up with Brooke. I hope you guys get in a good stretch after you're done. Make sure you always stretch before and after a workout. And I will see you on Thursday. Have a good rest of your week. Stay healthy and safe.